Simon have a sowing on various machines? Well, we should start work on that in the morning. So we can also we have other possible camps here. In fact, I've lost one of them, Stokes, to show you growth. You'll be here in just a few minutes. Everyone is essential to get that cheer.
If you read here, a book about him, he survived the war and he died in 1932. And that's his uniform on the house, and his parents and that signed up his sword and his medal ribbon and his wedding. And he was trained from Sunderland. And he was an incredible character. You can imagine at 91, actually, he was 18. And 11 months, but he was the commander here, which is quite extraordinary. Yeah, absolutely. And this was the thing, in the First World War, the ages of these gentlemen here was just youngsters. Quite amazing. His knowledge of what he knew.